Time we get there. That is insane. Sorry, Skye. I'm just getting here now. Don't worry, I'm still going to be starting with my main first place. For the moment, I'm going to have to do this. Yeah, because it's way more powerful. Just for this one move. Jesus guy, let's give one tattoo sound. That's what's overpowered against. That's what's overpowered with that. It's mainly against the bosses. If you can get to the boss, basically almost done with them. Just gonna make sure they have three head up. Team. Oh, what the hell? Just health. Bulk up and flash it. Why would I need that? I literally have 5 more battery already. I'm not gonna have steam back. Why don't I just get into anything weird? Stop that. I thought I would have to down, but then we got that Pokemon. I think it's just Pokemon. So what that update the Pokemon set aside. Why not? Keep going on with the planet. Guys, you don't imagine that much damage. Not really, but the boss is almost bored. So much damage. That is the reason. Literally, I beat the Gyarados boss. I one-tapped the Gyarados boss. I didn't even beat him. I basically beat him. I just used Splatter. And he really one-tapped himself. He got confused. Himself. He was doing it one-tapped. Yeah, the problem is that the range is very small. Wow, man, my guy actually managed to take that guy out. I was going to try a move, like, wait, can I have Whirlpool? Guess that won't work, but it's Whirlpool. Maybe that'll make it so I have more chance to hit. It's cool, it can hit more chance, it's really hard to. Look. This guy almost up a powerful move and flutter is a lot. And then the position of our flutter. Look at that damage. 40% to the house. But this guy, Mason Khan, is a problem. That's too bad. I think the next one is the one that I was thinking of. So I'm gonna try. That's a problem. Just go to the... I didn't even need the crosser. That is it for Zelda. I know it's pretty cool to have flutter. I might actually use it on the lot. Very cool to get that. Maybe you can use it to beat it. Oh, let's collect our beer Pokemon now, pal. Let's pick it quick. This is so cool. Yep. Exactly. I'm gonna have to get a powerful Psyduck. Not a powerful Psyduck. I mean a powerful that's a really bad start. A real power for that one. Not the Beetle, because I already got a powerful one. I think you guys know what I'm thinking. Psychic Seed. If you're thinking of Keisha, I literally just said, not Beetle.
Put it on to.
I'm gonna see.
Oh.
Oh! Well, good thing he's tanky. Oh, he's gonna... Yeah. It's looking at that whack like spirit when he jumps towards the enemy. Oh, nah, this is not, this is not. This is not. I need it, it's also difficult as it can be. But that's because the Onyx. This is where Flesh and Mutt come in real handy. Oh. I don't get how can you get much, like 5,000 damage? Don't want to play it. It's just, I think it's like an O-Power Glitch or something. Or maybe it's just like really easy.